Don't ever buy Dynacraft. They're garbage. This thing was 120 bucks. It won't even shift. Everything's all broken and rusted out and nasty. Piece of crap.